Okay, here we go. He had a bottle before we left. He is good to go. I'm just gonna put him in the truck. Off to bye bye, baby. Here we come. Oh, go ahead. You guys, just got in to Bye Bye Baby. This place is huge. Wow. It is just like Bath Bed and Beyond. We must be sister companies, obviously. But wow. Wow. I'm in awe of just everything. Everything that I've wanted to see, I can now see it in person. Oh my gosh, these pasties are so cute! I'm gonna have to get one. Yes, for Prairie. I think these will work for her. So, but we gotta take it slow because there's so much to look at. Look at these. Wow, $12.99. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I've been wanting this bottle. This is a glass bottle. I wonder how much this is. I think it's 15. Is that right? 15? That must go right here. I don't know what was 8. Oh. The plastic one's 8. So we'll see. I want to look at everything first. So we got Dr. Brown's. Of course, a whole wall of Avent pacifiers. Wow. You certainly have a selection. Oh, I have that bottle, the Born Free. Oh, look at this. Stages, huh? Tommy Tippy. Oh, and then we have some Chico pacifiers. This is too adorable. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Pocket Buddies. You put their pacifier right here, and then I guess you can put it in there. Oh, how cute. Okay, and then we have Ma'am. Wow. So much to look at. It's so hard to get the broad spectrum of things when you're seeing it through the camera, but I encourage you, if you do have a Bye Bye Baby by you, to go, because it's something really impressive. These are all teething items for your baby. How cute! These are so cute! Oh, Green Sprouts, that's the brand that Angela got me. For Prairie. Oh, look. There's the little cooling tea there. You put these in the freezer. I really like that Green Sprouts company. They have some really cute things. And look at the bracelet. Silicone bracelets. Look at the mitten. How funny. You put that on your baby's hand and they chew on there. Oh my gosh, it's called the Munch Mitt. Wow. I have Jonah in here. I can uncover him now. Hold on. There we go. I brought his Tigger because it kind of went with what he was wearing. So there's my sleepy head. Okay, so then these are sippy cups. Oh my gosh, these are so adorable. The Chico. I love Chico. I just love their brand. This, by the way, absolutely works. I bought this for Aubrey. Love, love that cup. Okay, so here we are. We're going into bigger cups and stuff for toddlers and spoons. And then bibs. Oh, look. Here is a clearance aisle. Wow. Oh, that's cute. $2.99. This has the apples on there. Oh, I'll have to get that one for Prairie. That's in my price range, right? There's an Avent. That one's pretty, but I like the apple one better. Oh! And I actually have this pack. That one's cute. But I want to look at the clothes. That's what I'm really here for. Don't get me wrong, I love pacifiers, but little teether. Serious? You scared me. I thought somebody was approaching and pulling my cart. It was my husband. Booger. Oh man, there's all kinds of goodies in here. You just really have to dig though. What's this boppy? Okay, so let's go over to the clothes. Oh, look at these bibs. Brand sparkling new, made with love. Worth the wait, tiny but mighty. Oh, these are adorable. These are more clearanced items here. Oh, they have these on clearance. All right, let's go check out the clothes, okay? Look how cute these are. I totally see that for Lucas. Shoes galore. As you can tell, I'm over here in the little boys section first. Oh my god, those are adorable. Seriously, they have a mini Jordan bag and Nike bag. Oh my gosh. How cute. I mean, some of this stuff I've never even seen before. You know. Wow. Okay, so this is all for the boys. So this is the clearance section. Let's see. No, that's cute. Oh, look at this. That's cute. $12.99. Comes with a jacket that you can't use now, but you can use in the winter. Burt's Bees. Look at this shirt. How cute is that? I love this. Love that. Mini heroes. That's cute. Oh, look at all the monkey stuff. Sock monkey line. Wow. Oh. I like this one down here. This one's really cute. I could see that on Lucas. And then all of this stuff right here is Burt's Bees. Look at that. Such a beautiful line. That is so pretty. Look at those. So, so nice. And here is Gerber. Those are cute scratch mittens. I like those. I like the lambs. See if I can find some that... Okay, this bubble romper right here. My Nautica. Oh, that is adorable. Pretty busy in here too. Oh, here's the Skip and Hop brand. Look how cute these are. See, I see these more for Lucas though, not Jonah. Look at the pirates. Wow, that is so cute for summer. Look at the girls. Wow, vibrant. I love the unicorn. And the shark. Oh, there they have them all kind of showing there for you. Very cute. It's by Rosie and Pope. This is precious. I love the Little Me brand. Oh, wow. Look at these tutus, ladies. Look at these tutus. They are so tiny. Ugh. Be happy and smile. Okay, I'm going to go to the clearance for the girls. These are cute. These are only $3.99. Hold it, see. Oh, this is cute. Too many zeros for months. So I have to go around. I see that's really, really interesting. Everything is interesting. Look at this. I love this. Ruffle rumps. Oh my gosh. I mean,
so adorable.
Little girl's clothes. Juicy Couture. They sell Juicy Couture here. Wow. There's just so much to look at. That's so furry. Aww. Those mitts are pretty. That is cute. Look at this. Oh my gosh. That is so precious. Look at that. I could see like twin A and twin B, or like the smaller babies. Even Jonah. This would be so cute on him. Okay, let's go back. Let's see. Look at the pacifiers. That's all headbands. Alright, I'm going to continue to look around. If I see anything interesting, I'll come back on.
Okay, quickly, I wanted to show you guys the diaper bags and then going over to the toys. Oh, yeah. This whole section of toys.
Okay, I had to share this with you. It is the Guess How Much I Love You play mat, and it comes with a musical mobile. Oh, I could just melt right now. It's $80. Can you believe that? But my God, if I had a baby, a real baby, it'd be mine. This is absolutely precious. I love it. And look at the teepee one. Is that not cute or what? Oh, so cute. I did find this, so I'm thinking about getting this for Prairie. I'm gonna see if I can find any other ones. Look at these, you guys. Aren't these beautiful? I love how soft they are. So soft. Here's all the plushies now. We're getting to the lovies and everything. My favorite part. And then chimes and things to hang from the car seat. My bright star. Wow. So much to look at. I like that fox, he's cute. Look at that. All the strollers. Wow. I love this maxi cozy right here. I would love to buy this stroller. Look at this. It's amazing. It's so compact and plush. But just for $599. Yeah. That's like the Mercedes. Strollers. That one's cute. That was three. Alright, I'm gonna finish looking at the strollers. I'm dreaming. I got a long way to go. Thanks for coming along.